then if that's going to be the thing. Like, there isn't even a restaurant in town. Like, that truck stop is it. There's, like, one little building across the street that's, like, a visitor's vacation center thing. Yeah, I forgot what the name was. Well, I don't know the name, but that's what it meant anyways. And then, like, another taller brick building. And that's it for the town besides the people that live there. Like, I like it. But if you're going to be forced back to that town, that truck stop's non-existent. What the fuck? What are you supposed to do if you have to shut down due to shitty weather? Like, what? I suppose out here you're going to have the nice locals that will come and they would you like some dinner or something, maybe? But, like, what the fuck?
Red and white, kind of like what you do with your mashed potatoes, but they, like, I didn't pull any.